you already know us from our previous.
Pieces.
Yeah, I guess. But our group name is RAIM, R A I M, our initials. This poem is called Love Is.
Love is
unicorns dancing on rainbows. It's euphoric, like a feeling of ecstasy burning from dopamine.
It's those odd, lustful kisses.
You know,
the one that misses your face and lands on the nook of your neck. Love is the discomfort one feels when they're getting too close to their other, feeling like they're about to be smothered.
Love is
wondering what ifs and mess ups and never forgiving. Love is having a knot of terror in my stomach.
Love is
not unicorns dancing on rainbows.
Love is
the sickness that pries through your lips and drips into your heart, making it beat fast. But this you know you might not last. It seeps into your lungs before clawing its way up the back of your tongue, filling up your head. Intoxicated by your own ideas, you fall off your boat called common descent.
Love is
destruction. It burns down towns, leaving the ashes of its victims in its trail.
Love is
messing up, losing trust, and losing someone who could be the love of your life.
Love is
a god striking my heart, making it skip a beat. It's letting yourself be free with the limits of another arm. Like a walk in the park, letting fresh air and radiant skin dumb self. My soft skin.
Love is
fear. It takes you hostage and forces your lover to hold you at gunpoint because they don't want to feel the wrath of it if they don't.
Love is
drinking water after chewing gum.
Love is
a place in hell intended to make you blind so that when the torture begins, it makes you think that pain is pleasure.
No, it's a fountain that you dip your toes in every Saturday night.
Love is
drowning in a river of snot while watching the debris of crusty tissues float by while you laugh. Because you have issues with how your mind works. What causes this is the fact that disease loves to work. It's the shooting star you saw when you were young.
Love is
feeling sick from panic because everyone's a new adventure, a new experience, and experiences that can break human scar you, leaving you scared and hopeless.
And the smile on your face is always still the same.
Love is
heartache after heartbreak to find what?
The one can shove it. People spend lifetimes trying to find the so-called one.
Well, newsflash people, there's no such thing as the one.
Because love is
nothing we expected but more than we ever thought possible.
Why?